world. This is in Jin's consciousness, yeah? Yes, I know who we're fighting in this one then. In the background.
Devil Jin. It looks cool like that with the wings.
Fight.
Oh, look how fast he is.
Blocked it.
animation, I do like that. I don't like that one though. That gets me every time. Yes, the throw got him. Nice little arena as well. Beat the first one, he beat this one. What's next? Where are we? Wait, is this what we saw in his... in the past cutscene?
俺たちを生かしてくれた。そうだ。罪と使命が俺たちを強くしてくれた。全ては今の自分につながっている。そして未来の自分へと。俺は過去を受け入れるためにここに来た。俺は未来へと踏み出すためここを出る。 俺はもうお前を俺自身を否定しない。俺自身を縛る心の鎖をお前が打ち砕いてくれ。ああ。Dude,
we're playing with chains on. Hey, we're the devil. Jin, the Jin in the background! Jun!
From the birth of the
Jin! Jin! He's changed, man.
Chains being broken. They're
gonna be as one, aren't they? Whatever his answer is. What's your answer, Jin?
Jin Kazama.
俺は命に変えても大事な人たちを守りたい。そのためにはお前の力が必要だ。デビルよ、もう一度共に戦ってくれ。ああ、もちろんだ。俺は決してお前を否定しない。それがお前の望みだ。全てを受け入れよう。You're
just waiting for him to be ready. Just never asked. Grab his hand now.
There's
double wings. We're gonna do some here. Sorry, guys. We'll do 3 minutes. Oh, I didn't mean to skip the movie then. We've skipped the movie. That was the end of chapter 12. I guess we're near the end, because now Jin's got the devil power. Jin! Oz is taking the hit. But no! He's been saved by some wings. We know who the wings are, guys. There he is. There's a romance there, isn't there?
不思議だね. 今のジンは デビルなのに怖くないよ.
Pointy bits.
死なないでね.
I'm not familiar with Tekken, guys, so this is my first Tekken. Tekken 8 is. Let me know if there's some kind of romance there. Maybe in the past.
今度こそ全てを終わらせる.
Gonna fight in the sky. How cool that would be if it's like a battle in the sky. Here they are. Oh, here we go. Then we go for a fight.
Fight.
So when he did that move, we had to grab him. Hate that move. He probably hates that move, I've just done that. How are we doing it? Taking his chain. Do we unlink him from Azazel?
デビルの血を否定していた貴様がどういうわけだ。貴様には分かるまい。今の俺にとってデビルの力は呪いではない。
It's really cool that we're the red. We're the red there.
くだらんな。
Fight.
Jin is really good, guys. I'm a big fan of this. Well, we haven't done much damage, probably. Not doing that much damage, but it looks cool. His health back. What was all that about? He got all his health back, and I couldn't grab him. その力以前の俺には届いていたかもしれんな。だが今の俺には多く及ばん。ここで全てを終わらせる。 It is. Taking him down. Go on, Jin. Go on.
Jin, 自分の命を諦めないで。
Jin.
ったのね、ジン。
いや
こそ。
There she is。
でも、まだ足りないんだ。もっと強くならないと。俺は存在している意味がない。
あなたは優しいから、きっと自分のことは後回しにしてきたのね。でもそれが誰かを悲しませることもあるとあなたは知っているはず。風間の拳は大事な人の思いを守るためのもの。自分自身も守るべき大事な命だって忘れないで。
母さん、俺は生きたいと思っていいのか。
風間の力は命を育み、魔を清め払う。
Bring it。What's this?
あなた自身と勝也さんを救ってあげて。
We got a lot of time for this. This is like Final Fantasy Dragoon.
いってらっしゃい。
Armor. Look at that.
その姿はまさか。おのれ！これは浄化の力か。ふっ！
This makes sense for this level, this arena. It's ended up in space, and that's why we're fighting on it. That makes sense now, guys. This outfit looks so cool.What a scene. What? Do it. Is he still going to be called? He's not going to be called Devil Jin now, surely, is he?
Fight.
Angel Jin. Ooh, there, Wally. Oh, man. You've got everything. I went that way.
Fight.
Oh, I get bullied on this one, yeah. We got time. Go on. Get down on the ground. That worked. Oh. And the music's kicking in as well.
Fight.
What the? Near him, though, he's just that. Second or two changed. Oh, that's a cutscene. Look at the graphics, guys. Visual. Oh, no. Oh, good. Okay, they're both losing. Then we're going to have a one-on-one normal, surely. How colourful is that? And oh, we're falling down to the. Okay, we're going back to Earth. This ain't good. What a chapter, guys! That's chapter 14. We've still got another chapter left. I don't know how many chapters there are, but we're on chapter 15 right now. The whole thing has fell to Earth. Jin's back to himself. No jacket. Kazuya, back to himself as well. Scars and all.
David's power is lost.
This is how it should be. There's two humans. Now we've got the music.
Fight.
Nothing fancy. Just two humans fighting each other. Fists and feet. Go backwards. Here we go for a throw. Bring it. There we go. He's still alive. Hold triangle to get up. Let's do this. Red of Jin. Headbutt. That thing with the fist looked like the front cover of Tekken 3.
Fight.
What I remember anyway. He's got some blocks in today, has he? Just gonna block. He's just got some throws. Oh, oh. Kick to the shins. He's going to use it.
Fight.
Yeah. Punch down. There's only a two move. I'm trying to grab him then. That was close. Not today.
You will be a shining star of hope.
Tu devi vivere.
Believe in yourself and look to the future.
이걸 로 끝은 아니겠지?
生きることそのものだ。
しぶといやつめ。
There you go. Oh, dear! Are you getting battered, Jin?
人生の誰より強い意志と覚悟をみんなが知っています。
我々にも花を持たせてくれたまえ。
Halte deine tiefsten Wünsche in Ehre.
遅いぞ、切り札。託された思いが俺に生きる勇気を与えてくれた。
バカな。
守りたいものを見失わないでね。
Learn to block, Jin. It's coming from me.
とも生きるため、俺は何度でも立ち上がる。
諦めの悪さは認めてやる。だが勝つのは俺だ。
Yes. He's going. Come on, Jin.
This
is what happens if you don't miss him. If you do miss him. Now we've got some proper. Oh no! Get everything, man! Oh, went through him! Grabbed him! Grab isn't doing much damage on it. Oh, no, this is coming down to it! Oh, what a perfect finish! Kazuya, you deserve that, man. Deny my existence! We're going again, guys. This is a long one. Yeah. He ain't going easy on me now. Some teeth lost there, I think. Got him. Jin.
これでデビルの力は世界から消え去った。
ジン。Is that growing? Has it been dropped?
Arigato, kasan. Kitto mata aeru. Kaeru. Minna no moto e.
That was awesome. Those last chapters. Got his jacket back. what's happened to him then? Or what's gonna happen to him? Whose feet? Whose feet are they? Imagine if that was Reyna. Do you reckon it's Reyna? What a story mode, guys. I really, really enjoyed that. So I'd say I'm new to Tekken. That's when I played was Tekken 3. And, oh, they're all, yeah, she's serving coffee now. yeah, so I haven't played any Tekken until Tekken 8. So this is the first time I've played the story mode since the Tekken 3 story mode. And I've forgotten that because we're talking 20 odd years ago now. How awesome was this story mode? I'm sure you guys watching now, you've probably already run through the story mode. Please let me know what you thought of it. And people who haven't and just been watching my video, thank you guys so much for watching this video and watching my content. What did you think of this story mode? Also, got to give a big shout out to Bandai Namco. Thank you guys so much for supporting the channel and for the Tekken 8 code. I appreciate you so much. There's Reyna. Oh! Well, I thought she trained under, like, Heihachi or something like that, maybe. But I'm so glad I did not know about that. Oh my god. Yeah. And obviously Tekken 9. Now is going to be... We're going to have Devil Reyna. And she looks awesome. She does look awesome. Oh my god. So yeah, she's the daughter of Heihachi, eh? I want to know what's going on with Lars. Lars looks... He's got the same eyebrows as Jin. But maybe in a previous Tekken it was already in, alluded to what was going on there. But yeah. Thought they were related. There we go. Fast forward. Let's fast forward. All these awesome people. I know you won't watch my channel, guys, who made this game, but thank you guys so much. We're just going to speed through this here, but you do appreciate. You do need the appreciation for putting your hard work into this game. So thank you guys so much. We're not going to skip it, just in case something happens. But like with a. We're going to give them their dues. Like I said, they deserve to be on screen. They deserve to be everywhere. You put a minute into this game of your lifetime, you deserve to be praised. So all these guys getting praised here. Community managers, you guys get praised as well. I don't know where the community manager, Dennis, Nick Nielsen. Okay, so this is, they're talking about different areas here. What have we got here? HR, yep, definitely get a shout out. Accounts as well. Big love to accounts there, guys. Anyone in the accounts department. It's awesome that you get to see him in credits as well. IT managers. All these legends here. Look at all these legends. Guys, if you haven't already and you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. And I'm sure you have already, but please subscribe to this YouTube channel. Let's grow it together, guys. I'm a variety content creator for games, so you'll have loads and loads of games, not just fighting games. This is literally the first fighting game that I've got on my channel because I don't play fighting games normally. So yeah, please check everything out that we've got on offer. We're now doing live streams as well on YouTube.